Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to add custom routes to an ASP.NET MVC application. First, you need to create a test controller, then add action 1, 2, 3, 4 with different parameters to the test controller. Right-click on the actions, then add view to the actions. We will set debug to the actions to see how root works in ASP.NET MVC application. You can see the value passed to action 1. For many simple ASP.NET MVC applications, the default root table will work just fine. However, you might discover that you have specialized routing needs. In that case, you can create a custom route. Now we will create a custom route to our action. The order of the routes that you add to the route table is important. Our new custom ASP.NET MVC route is added before the existing default route. If you reverse the order, then the default route always will get called instead of the custom route. Thank you for watching this video.